Well, you won't be watching these cartoons anymore. Ever.